Hi guys, welcome back to GP Reactions. I hope you're well, hope you're having a great day. And as always, a really big thank you to everybody that has taken time out to subscribe. Again, I'm always apologising when I don't do reactions. It seems to be a theme of mine. I had, I think it was about 8 or 9 days off when a queen died. And when I came back, I did a few reactions, but then I had a cold. I work in higher education, so at this time of year we get every virus going. I've had about 3 consecutive colds, but it's fine. It happens every year, and hopefully it'll boost my immunity in the months to come. But I didn't want to put off reacting anymore. So that said, this is going to be a bit of a different kind of reaction, because there's a lot I didn't know about this when I first heard it. So this is a reaction to The Kids from Fame, and a track's called Starmaker. And back in 82, I mean, I absolutely loved Irene Cara of Fame. I loved Kids of Fame when they did High Fidelity in the summer. And they also had Starmaker, which I quite liked. It felt like a nice ballad. I never watched The Kids from Fame. I mean, I knew probably some of the characters back then, but it was like they were so popular that you couldn't really avoid it. But generally, I never really watched the series. I might watch the odd episode here and there, but yeah, it can't have been my thing, to be truthful. But I'm guessing it was really big. It was actually massive in the UK. And the music from The Kids of Fame was huge in the UK, but it wasn't such a big deal in the US, I believe. I might be wrong. So anyway, this track was released. It was entered the UK top 40 on the 2nd of October 1982, and it reached number 3. Yes, I'm very familiar with this track, but bear with me, and I hope you stick with this video, because I did some reading about this. Actually, before I say that, I have to give credit to the original writers of this. It's originally written by Carol Bayer-Sager and Bruce Roberts. And it was actually written for Bruce Roberts, an album of his, which had the same name, Starmaker. And this was an album that was released in 1977. So I have to give credit to those guys for writing this. And it's a nice song. But yeah, at the time I didn't know this, and I've only just recently found this out, that there is a character in the video. In the series, I think he was, they'd changed a script had a script that was writing him out of the series. So in the script, he's leaving the, I guess it's the School of Arts and Dance, he's leaving that school. I'm not sure what the purpose was, whether he was retiring or not, but In the show, he's actually leaving that. in reality, he was been written out of the script because he was seriously ill and dying from cancer. And the character's name was Mr. Crandall. He was played by Michael Toma. So like I said, he was even though he was in the show, he was in a situation where he didn't know what was about to happen. And I think this is quite not improvised, because obviously it's been well orchestrated, and choreography of everyone who's singing in what order. So the rest of the cast knew what they were doing, but I don't think the actual actor had a clue what was about to happen. And I think he was maybe just asked to sit there, and I think he knew that maybe it was part of a show. But in reality, this was them saying goodbye to him in more ways than one. And I can feel myself getting a little bit emotional just thinking about that scenario. And I've never seen his video. I remember the track, but I've never seen the video, but I do kind of recognize some of the characters. So you know what, I'm just going to click play and just keep that in mind, that this is the cast singing to the actor Michael Toma, as well as the characters singing to Mr. Crandall, the character. I'm not sure how I'm going to take this, to be honest, but, and I hope this doesn't get blocked either, so deep breath, play.
Sure.
I keep asking myself why,
and if there's more on the other side. Here, as I see the friends I thought I made, a little bit crazy, no, now we've outgrown one another.
Asking myself why,
and if there ain't just a little bit more for me, who
cares when it's time to count the cost?
I keep measuring what I lost
and wondering if you knew it would all wind up with you.
Yeah, this now another story behind this is it actually really gets me. You can actually see you can actually see the love in their eyes really for this man, this actor. I wish I'd known his story at the time when this came out, because I probably would have rushed out and bought the single as well. Kids from Fame with Starmaker, and as I said, this entered the UK top 40 on the 2nd of October 1982. On the 3rd of September 1982, Michael, the actor Michael Toma, passed away. I've lost a few friends to cancer and other illnesses over the last few years, and I don't know, it's just me thinking about them really. You know, missed opportunities and everything, but oh, come on, get yourself together. Just give me 2 minutes. I've just got a little bit of composure back now, and yeah, I really loved that song, and it meant so much to me for personal reasons. I'm not going to say anything else on this. I'm just going to leave it at that. But yeah, just join us in the comments below if you want to, you know, just have a chat about it. And sure, I look forward to your comments. So till next time, take care of yourselves, and look after the ones you love, and don't miss those opportunities in life to, you know, tell someone that you you love them and stuff, and care about them. Yeah, so have a great week anyway.